What was your first thought?
Hát ez egy leírhatatlan dolog, főleg az, hogy ilyen későn, azt hiszem a 100. percben meg tudtuk nyerni a mérkőzést.
So late in the 100th minute.
Fantasztikus érzés volt, nem csak nekem, hanem az egész csapatnak, a szakmai stábnak és tényleg mindenkinek, a szurkolókat beleértve. Úgyhogy nagyon örülünk, hogy így alakult a mérkőzés, és bizakodóak vagyunk a másik mérkőzések, hogy úgy alakuljanak, hogy nekünk kedvezzenek.
Other games, we hope they're going to be favorable for us.
One question here.
Roland, congratulations. After the situation with Varga Barnabas, it seemed like the Hungarian team lifted itself. Do you think it was connected in any way?
Természetesen egy szörnyű dolog történt, és érte is küzdöttünk a hátralévő 15-20 percbe, és szerettük volna megnyerni a mérkőzést, és nagyon boldogok vagyunk, hogy sikerült, és valahol neki is szól ez a siker.
Bodnár Zalán, Nemzeti Sporttól. Eddig az Európa-bajnokságokon háromszor választottak meg magyar játékost a meccsemberének, kétszer Krenyhez Lászlót, és most téged. Mindketten a Puskás Akadémiára jöttetek, ez jelente valamit az akadémiai képzés?
Én azt gondolom, hogy az akadémiának jó ezt látni, hogy ilyen játékosok kerülnek ki, és milyen díjakat tudnak bezsebelni Európa-bajnokságokon. Mondom még egyszer, reméljük, hogy nem ez volt az utolsó mérkőzésünk, és a következő mérkőzésen is valaki közülünk megszerzőzte díjat.
One of our squad is gonna get the award.
Thank you. You can ask your question for the coach. Take the first one here.
The coach has no translation. Always broken. It's completely deaf, the Italian.
Which?
Te mehet.
Sziasztok.
Roli. It's not mine.
One, two, three.
Yeah.
You hear me?
Let's try to ask your question, please.
Okay. Yeah, sure. Mr. Rossi, Raman Bardwaj from STV.
It's not working.
Not working.
Oh, we don't have any.
Okay,
Italian.
But in okay. English. Okay, in English it's okay.
Great. Yeah. I'd appreciate it if you could answer in English if possible.
Yeah.
Steve Clark said his team was denied a clear penalty. What was your view, and do you believe the better team won on the night?
In the previous match, I say that there was a clear foul on Willy Orban, done by Gundogan, and nobody talk about why I have to talk now about this episode. I didn't see well from the bench, but if they didn't give the penalty, probably in the VAR room, they have seen that it was not penalty. Also, because in this European Championship, many push from back are allowed.
Second question here.
Sorry?
I don't understand.
Sorry, yeah. Do you believe your team was better on the night, better than Scotland?
To be honest, the Scottish had a bit more of ball possession, especially in the first half. Then in the second half was a more an up and down match, starting from the minute we can say 70. So it was almost 30 minutes in which there were situation from one side and to the other side. We can say that it was an equalized match, in which probably surely we had more chance. They had more ball possession. But in overall, I don't think that we didn't deserve the result. So I think that it was deserved.
Marco, hello, Ewan Murray from the Guardian. Just on the Varga situation, could you please tell us in your words what happened? We know he's stable. But what exactly happened to that incident when the cross came in? What happened to him?
No, I don't know if he suffered a crash with the goalkeeper or with an opponent, because it was a confused situation. That's why also the VAR was checking if it could be penalty or not. What I heard by the players is that Barney in that moment looked like not cautious, so everybody was really worried about his conditions, and also worried about the fact that the doctors arrived a bit on late, we can say, but of course probably they didn't realize that it was a dangerous situation. But fortunately now we can say that Barney is not under any kind of risks. Probably he will be operated in the following hours because he suffered a fracture here, but he's healthy. So the most important thing is that he's healthy. Of course, and for sure, if we will go through the competition, he will not be any more part of the team.